Position your hands directly underneath your shoulders so your fingers are pointing straight ahead. Your hands should be slightly wider than shoulder width apart. Shift your body weight onto your hands so you feel like you're pushing your weight onto your tiptoes and into your fingertips. Drive your elbows down at a 45 degree angle. Lower your chest near the ground until your thumbs are next to your armpits. As you push yourself up, imagine that you are shoving the ground away from your body.